Hello everyone, welcome back to the Mayuri's Talk channel. In this video, just I'm going to tell how to study for a management subject which is online examination for the Department of Electrical 5th semester last year. In the previous few videos, just I discussed the overall the subject of electrical. From that, there is a management whose total grading is 100 marks and there is an online examination. And total there will you will get a 90 marks for 70 marks paper which will be through a MSBT, and remaining 30 marks, the 10 marks will be of your project and 20 will be the average of 40 marks of your class test, that's class test 1 and class test 2. Now how exactly we should study for management? Just believe me, if you study very hard or point to point, you will definitely get out of out for management marks. Now how exactly you should study for management subject? Okay, just remember, whatever the 30 marks are there out of 100, just try to scroll there out of out marks, that first class test out of out, and in the second, if you got 19, then it's okay, because whenever you will get the aggregate or average of 40 marks, it will become 20 and 10 marks for the project. So there also you try to get 10 on 10 marks. Now the 70 marks. Okay. Now whenever you will download a syllabus copy, there will be a subtopics, right? Subtopics are there. So regarding that, go to the Google and search a particular point on the Google and open the Wikipedia related to it. And just note down the important point that you think that will come for the examination. Just make your own notes. Okay. So whenever you complete that first unit online, there are many more question banks or the MCQs available. So go ahead and just do the practice regarding that particular first unit when you complete your subtopics. So this is the method of studying, and as it's the online examination, so whenever you will sit for the study, just sit continuously and in silent environment. Just keep your mind fresh, because it's the subject that is the online, and it is not a theory, it is somewhat unknowledgeable, right? So while also giving the exam for their paper at the last, when you will sit for examination, that 70 marks, just remember that 90 minutes are there total, right? And 70 marks paper. So there will be not 70 marks, there will be somewhat 2 marks questions also. So it will have 54-55 also questions, 2 marks questions are there, few, and remaining are 1 mark, depends upon. So just remember, whenever you solve that MCQs, if you have guarantee, you can take that. But while solving also for the one question, even if you have a guarantee that yes, this answer is correct, I know, but then to take your 1 minute, whole 1 minute for particular one, that MCQs for the one question. And whenever you have a guarantee, if you suppose the second option is correct, then remaining three, why not these MCQs, why not these remaining options are not true? Just think over that and then only choose that correct answer. So this is a strategy that you have to use for online examination, and just it's really a golden chance for electrical engineering, as there is only one online examination and there are many more chances that your marks can go there. Okay, and just I told in overall subject, there are three subjects, that is entrepreneurship development and capsule project industrial training, where there is no any kind of paper, theory paper external is there for one subject, and remaining two there is not. So there are the chances to get the marks, more marks, and your total is 1000, right? So your 10 marks will be your 1%. So if suppose some marks are went in the online examination, try to cover in a theory paper. Just have a balance, because overall percent, overall marks total get calculated and percent your comes, right? So if you have any kind of question, just mention in the comment section, and thanks so much for watching this video. Thank you.